15 min skaitytojai, su jumis vėl esu aš, Adelė. Ir na, šį kartą su 15 min mes nusprendėme pasivaikščioti Roterdame esančioje arenoje, kurioje vyksta didžioji Eurovizija. Ir šį kartą nuomonės mes klausime ne gatvėje sutiktų žmonių, o tų, kurie čia atvyko dirbti iš širdies. Tai yra žurnalistų. Ką žurnalistai mano? Ar The Roop šiemet pasiseks?
Well, The Roop has been a very popular group over the past 2 years, actually. And I think they're even one of the few select groups that made a comeback this year with an equally good song as last year. They were favorites last year and their favorites this year. So I think they stand a pretty doggone good chance of, if not winning, you know, being right up there. I wish them all the luck in the world.
I love The Roop song. It's, for me, it's one of my favorites, been that from the beginning, and I'm so happy they're in the final, and I really think they could do very, very well. This could be Lithuania's best placing ever. I am top five for them, absolutely.
I think The Roop is a very good act. The yellow outfits are wonderful. I think the hand thing, I can do it, but it's really marvelous what they're doing. So I think people will see it, people will find it, people will vote for it. Or Serena, I don't know, but I think they will come up in the big... I think they will end in the top 10, at least, of course.
I think The Roop have such a great energy. It's so contagious, it's so much fun. I think they came to at the right time for this contest, and I think they can do really well. Maybe 15, 16, something like that, halfway.
So, The Roop has a very strong song, and I think it's that discotheque is a very perfect song for this year with the COVID, etc., etc. It's important to sing. Is it okay to dance alone? It means maybe in this context of COVID, etc., that we want to go back to a form of normality. We want to enjoy things. We want to make party again, so I think it's a very good song, and I think that they will be in the top 10 in the final. They are in my top 5 personally, but this year it's a very open competition. I think that there are almost 10 countries which can win, so Lithuania is one of them. So yeah, I would say a top 10 for sure, for me, I think that the audience will like the song, the energy of it. There's something fun, smart, elegant in a way, so I think it will do well in the final.
Well, I think The Roop will be able to win because of their great acts. Like the positive vibes of their lead singer, and of course like the finger dance, it's so cool, and also like the costumes and the dancing, and I think their song really represents what we've all been waiting for all along, all 2020, when we couldn't go out and we stayed in quarantine. And I think like the like discotheque, like disco on your own, dancing on your own, I think that really represents what we have been doing in 2020. So I think that is also the reason why people would vote for the Song of Lithuania, and the positive vibes and the dancing, and they dare to be crazy. And I think some acts might be too polished this year, and I think like we need some craziness in the contest as well. So I think that's really great coming from The Roop of Lithuania.